In this series, let's learn how to make game Super Mario 3D in Unity. You are new in Unity? Don't know how to code? Don't worry. You can do it by your own, after this series for sure. You can make games for PC, Android, iOS, Nintendo or any platforms. But I still recommend you finish this basic 2D series first. You can get the link under video or on my channel. If you love 3D games and Mario, let's get started to make it today. Let's open Unity Hub and create new project. You should select Unity version 2021 or newer. Next, select 3D for 3D game. Name it Super Mario 3D Tutorial. Click Create Project. While you're waiting, let's prepare our 3D character. You can use Blender to draw your own 3D character, or you can use any 3D model on websites. This model I downloaded free. I will show you the link later. It is from many parts combined to this Mario. It is very easy to make each parts like this, rather than do it in one mesh only. Before exporting, step 1, make sure your character is in T-Pose. Step 2, you need to reset default of location, rotation and scale values. Control A to apply location. Do the same for rotation and scale too. You can see all values now are reset. Additional notice, I recommend to fix rotation X, minus 90 degree before export. It will fix wrong rotation in Unity, if you import this directly from Blender. You can export your 3D model now. Export it to FBX and follow my settings. You need 3D mesh only, to create animations in this tutorial. Type name and click Export FBX. If you don't have any character yet, Google and get one 3D Mario model. Let's get one from website Turbo Squid. I will pick this one. You can get any model you like. Keep going by click button download. Select file Mario FBX to download it. This file is ready to use to create animations right away. Enter website mixamo.com to create animations for your 3D character. There are a lot of free characters here. To use them, just select it. If you have your own character, select button Upload Character. Upload 3D character. Your character is uploaded successfully. Next, we need to apply these positions as the photo direction. These will help Mixamo to create rig or emitter for our character. It is very easy, right? In Blender, I usually use a whole day to create rig and animations. But it took only 2 minutes here. It will take 1 to 2 minutes for processing. Our character is rigged and has amateur bones for now. It's ready for animations. Click Next again. In menu Animations, let's search for Animation Idle. Pick one Animation Idle. I will choose this one. Click Download. Select FBX for Unity. For the first animation, always choose with skin. Without skin is for animation only, no mesh. Let's search for another animation, walking animation. Pick one and click download. This time, let's select without skin, for animation only, no mesh. Next, create animation run. FBX for Unity, and without skin too. Next, animation jump. Click download. Last animation we need is dying animation. Download it without skin too. Now you have all animations you need in Mario game. Let's create an empty folder to contain our Mario animations. Drop all animations we created into Unity. Only animation with skin has mesh of Mario. Select menu rig. Let's create humanoid rig. And create avatar or amateur bones from this animation. Click apply. New avatar is created. This will contain amateur bones for this Mario mesh. Next, select menu animation. Rename it idle. Make it as a loop animation. Below options, to fix the origin position of the character. Change to original and select bake into pose. Change original position to character feet. It will help to move our player easier. Do the same for original position XZ. Click apply after all. Animation idle was created. Let's drop our Mario character to the screen. Change screen size to 2K or 4K resolution to see it better. If you press play now, no animations is played. We need to do one more step for it to work. Create new animator controller. Name it Mario Animator. Double click to open it. Then add motion idle into. When game is started, this idle animation will be played automatically. On our character object, let's put Mario Animator into component animator. Turn off apply root motion. And change to always animate. All done. It should work now. I move it near to the camera to watch it easier. Press play. You can see the animation idle worked. Exactly same in Mixamo. Let's keep going with animation walking. Create humanoid animation. But this time, we can use avatar we created earlier. Click apply. On menu animation. Rename to walk. Set as a loop animation. Let's test to see how the animation look like now. You can see it's very shaking, due to wrong original position of character. To fix it, we need to reset default original position. At transform rotation, change it original and select bake into pose. Position Y to fix origin position at character feet. Do the same for position XZ. After all, click apply. The issue was fixed. Animation worked very well now. Motion walk was created. Let's add it into Mario Animator. Switch default animation to walk to see how it works. Press play. Animation walk is working great. Let's do the same to create animation run. Add motion run to Mario Animator. Let's switch default animation back to idle. Next, add animation jump. Jump is in one-time animation only. The same to fix the original position. Add motion jump into Mario Animator. Last animation is dying. Now we have all animations we need to use in Mario character. First of all, make sure you have the latest version of Visual Scripting. Next, create an empty object. Name it Test Animation. Create new Visual Scripting script. Name it with any names you like. Open the script. We don't need onStart event in this tutorial. Let's add a button click event. Get key down to get button click down. A for button A if clicked. If button A is clicked, this event will trigger true. To play or switch to another animation, use Event Animator Play. Input this is the object that has component animator. I will rename our character to Mario. In object Mario has component animator and all Mario animations. Let's add object Mario into this input. State name is animation you want to play. Let's copy all of these for another animation. Button S to play animation run. Button D to play animation jump. And button F for animation dying. We have buttons to test all animations of Mario now. Press play and test it with each buttons. If you press A, animation from idle will switch to walk. Press button S to play animation run. Button D to jump. And button F to play animation dying. You already know how to import animations from Blender or Mixamo to Unity. Next tutorial, we will make Mario move forward and backward with velocity. Thank you for watching.